Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a gang in the day. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid.
I remember back in the days when I was just a little niggero. I looked up to my bigger bro, begged if I could kick it. So when he went out with girls, I could go tagging along, nagging. If she had a sis, maybe could mack a baby hood rag. Y'all remember way back then, when it was 1985, all the way live. I think I was about 10, one of those happy little niggas singing the blues that be always trying to bag with the shag and karate shoes. Saying yo mama black, his mama this, his mama that. Then he get mad at for the scrap, we stay mad about 10 minutes, then it's like back on the bike to play hike, go get it with the younger hoes by the bungalows. Then switch to playing ding dong ditch when that gets old and too cold to hack it. Threw on a bomber jacket. You can tell the ballers just they bell wearing yourselves. And if they really had no race, you sporting your pegs. And all the girls had they Turkish sling. If it broke, then they made earrings to it, like they meant to do it. But sometimes I still sit and reminisce and think about the years I was raised back in the day.
Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid. Back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid. But some days I sit and wish I was a kid.
And everybody say,
days when I was young, I'm not a kid.
And everybody say,
days when I was young, I'm not a kid.
And everybody say,
days when I was young, I'm not a kid. And everybody say,
I'm still back in the days, but now the year is 87, 88. That's when my crew and I were in junior high in seventh grade. I hated school with you. No doubt I couldn't wait to get out. But let me finish this reminiscing and telling about when girls were selling tight corduroys, like for the boys, basket weeds, Nike Cortez and foot socks and eating chicken with Tootsie Pops. And it don't stop. I'm glad, cause when JJ fed it, Masonic, he was trying to like a sport, to wear biker shorts, or to wear jeans. It didn't seem like the masses of Gucci had poison airbrushed on their ass. The dudes had on Nike suits, and the foolish with the fat laces, cause it was either that or case Swiss. I missed those days, and so I pout like a grown jerk, wishing all I had to do now was finish homework. It's true, you don't realize really what you got till it's gone, and I'm not gonna sing another sad song, but sometimes I do sit and
ah.